my YouTube troglodytes. Another record player find. I picked this up yesterday at a moving sale. The story behind this, you know, it's good. The sister and brother were selling all of their mom's possessions. She was moved into an assisted living. And make a long story short, I found this little gem down the cellar. This is a 1958 Webcor Holiday Coronet phonograph model 1854. It even has the instruction manual with it. You are seeing it as I bought it. I got this for a steal. I got it for $5. It works to an extent. Look at the condition of it, just original. I mean, you can tell the thing has never been abused. The inside, it even has the original Webcor 45 adapter. You are seeing it as I got it. It's disgusting. There's some mold issues here. Be careful when you clean these knobs off, because this mold can fly up and you can breathe that in, and it's very unpleasant. So those of you who clean stuff like this, be careful of that. But that's just superficial stuff. I cleaned this. This was all that brownish crap, you know. I cleaned this just to see. I mean, this is going to be a beautiful restoration, just the condition that it's in. It plays to an extent. You hear that rumbling noise? I'm going to get an idler wheel. The idler wheel is as hard as a rock. It's a double turret idler wheel. It has an upper and lower level, but that should go away. I mean, this just plays just good, just how it is. It's a really nice phonograph. I ordered another. It takes one of those plug-in, a static 91T cartridges. I ordered one of those already on eBay. That was $5 with shipping. And I'm just going to let you hear it, just how it sounds. Now, again, the idler wheel is shot. It's as hard as a rock. I'm going to have to kind of assist this along, but that's not a big issue. But it does work. And it sounds pretty good for how it is. So you get the idea. So, yeah, don't you love the Mission Impossible? But you know what, though? It's not going to be a Mission Impossible because this will shut off right now. Yeah. So, I mean, it's not a Mission Impossible. This is an easy restoration. I mean, it sounds good just the way it is. I love that dragging of the idler wheel. That's a common problem of these Webcors. You know, when I look on YouTube, and I hear some of these Webcors playing, the idle wheel, just that grinding noise is just annoying. But I'm sure with a fresh idle wheel with soft rubber, that should kick right in. And as I was saying, it's that little PowerPoint. It's a small little PowerPoint cartridge. Again, $5 on eBay. But that's it. That's my next restoration project for $5. A $5 investment. I got a beautiful, look at the styling on that, huh? Gorgeous. Beautiful Webcor Holiday Coronet. And I will keep all my YouTube friends posted on the progress. Take care.